हेलो गाइस, वेलकम टू टेस्का टेक्नोलॉजीज प्राइवेट लिमिटेड. माय सेल्फ मिताली जैन एंड इन टुडेज सेशन वी विल लर्न अबाउट केबल टेस्टर. इट्स ऑर्डर कोड इज 2021-4185.4.62. दिस केबल टेस्टर इज बेसिकली यूज टू टेस्ट द डिफरेंट टाइप्स ऑफ केबल सच एज RJ45 एंड RJ11, बेसिकली RJ11. सो इट्स बेसिकली यूज टू टेस्ट द केबल्स. This is the cable tester. This is its master and this is its robot. So this is the detachable unit, and at the back end we have to connect the battery. So this is the whole setup, and there are two ports. Like, this is for RJ45, this is for RJ11, and it is the remote part. So here we can connect the RJ45 and here we can connect the RJ11. So this is a detachable unit. You can remove the master and remote. So you can see, now we will perform the experiment and test the cable RJ45. So we will insert the RJ45 in these both the ports. So now we will insert the RJ45 cable and another end of RJ45 cable to its remote unit. So as you can see that we have connected these both the cables. Then after that we will switch on the cable tester. So as you can see that when at master part, when the position is at 1, so at that time at remote unit the position is also 1. So when it's 2, then in remote unit it's at 2, second position. When it in master it's at third position, so in remote unit it is also at third position. So when it moves from 1 to G point, and so at that time remote unit is also moving from 1 to G. So in this way we can test that this cable tester, this cable RJ45 is working properly. It means that all the 8 points are connected properly, and this is the ground point, and this is basically indicator. Hence, this is all about today's session. For further query, you can contact to Tesca Technologies Private Limited, and you can also refer to our user manual. Thank you for watching the video.